Columbus statue at Marconi Plaza in South Philadelphia will be boarded up today. The work will be done to prevent damage after days of tense standoffs at the site. Meanwhile, Mayor Jim Kenney has asked the Philadelphia Art Commission to initiate a public process to consider the statue's future. A group of residents want the statue to stay, while others want it gone, citing the explorer's record of slavery and genocide against Native Americans.